Hey, everybody, this is the day that the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it. Why? Because this is a terrific Thursday. Yes, today is terrific Thursday. And you want to know why? Why? It's because I feel good. And I feel good. Every time I think about my subscribers, I feel good, and I feel good, and I feel good. Every time I think about you guys, I feel good. They can talk about me as much as they please. The more they talk, I'm gonna bend my knees. 'Cause long as I know I got Jesus on my side, I feel good. All right, y'all. Today is terrific Thursday, and I feel good. The reason why I feel good is, wait a minute. Let me show you. I just came on here to eat with y'all and to share the reason why I feel good. I ain't gonna be on here long. I got some fries and a steak sub from One Stop Shop. It's a corner store. I eat from corner stores and gas stations, y'all. It be good. Try it sometime. But anyway, let me say my grace for it. Lord, thank you for this food I'm about to receive. Let it be heard. No hurt, harm, danger upon my body as I partake. Let it be nourishment to my soul. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Amen. Anyway, y'all. Woo! How y'all day going? How y'all day going? I bet y'all saying now she don't jump from finna tell us why she feel good down in her sanctified soul to say how day going. I supposed to ask y'all that. Anyway, I'm going to get back to that. How y'all day going? As y'all see, I said, I feel good. And it's all because of you guys, my subscribers, my viewers, the ones who haven't yet went over there and hit that bell and turned it gray. I'm waiting on you. It's enough room. And it's enough food, as always. So come on over. But anyway, I just want to come on here and say, I think I'm feeling good for a lot of reasons, but for two mostly. One, that God woke me up this morning and started me on this beautiful day. And the second one is, when I did wake up and get myself together, and I came on YouTube, I saw that I had 252 subscribers. Y'all, I am so grateful. I am so appreciative. And I feel so blessed and not stressed to have 252 subscribers from when I started until now. Yeah, I know I got a lot of way and a long way to go. But I'm optimistic. I'm preparing myself for it. What you see is what you get. Maybe a little change, but not for the worse. For the better. All positive. I just had to tell y'all that I am so grateful for y'all. Because if it wouldn't be y'all, it wouldn't be no me and Mrs. Jones channel. It wouldn't be no content channel. I appreciate all the old subscribers, as well as the ones that's just joining the family. Y'all, I want y'all to make them feel welcome and welcome a man. I want y'all to continue dropping them comments. I just really do, because I love commenting back. If I don't get to it then, believe me, I'm going to get to it before it's too long. I love it. My husband be like, well, who you texting now? Baby, this ain't texting, sweetheart. I'm on the tube. So, y'all, here come my Stacy, what's up? I got only light lettuce, American white cheese, onions, and bell pepper. Little seasoning, and I'm ready to dig in. Yes, I am. Let me let y'all get that first bite before I put my mouth on it. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Bread just right, soft and fluffy. But anyway, y'all, I love y'all. The ones that's coming, the ones that's giving the thumbs up, even the ones that I saw gave me a couple of thumbs down, I appreciate you as well. I appreciate your requests on Inspirational Sundays. I just appreciate you all the way around. I really do. I really do. I ain't gonna be on here now. I got some water, y'all. Water. Yes, I appreciate y'all. I feel ecstatic. I bet people say, now she act like she got, don't reach her 1,000 subscribers. No, baby, I'm glad for it. I'm glad for any milestone that I make. I knew it wasn't going to be easy. Some people grow quicker than others, but they still grow. Y'all, I don't want no french fries. I want the steak. I didn't tell my husband about the fries, but I guess he thought maybe I want the whole meal. Yep. Y'all, and if y'all haven't checked out my last challenge or any of my challenges, go back and watch the old challenges and tell me what you think. Tomorrow, hopefully, another one. Another challenge. And if y'all haven't done the Valley's Journey new challenge with the twisted and tangled in 2 minutes, go on over to the channel and check it out. And look down in the description box for all the rules. I want another bite. Like I said, this video was basically for me to come on here to show my appreciation and give my thanks to you all. My thanks. One big happy family. I love you. So y'all, I'm finna get ready to get on off of here. I know this is a short video. I don't want no fries. I just want to eat a little bit with you while I'm talking. Because I ain't want to just sit here and talk and bore you guys. But it's time to go. But remember, the sun'll come out tomorrow. Bet your bottom dollar that tomorrow there'll be sun. So like I always say, I'm too blessed to be stressed. I'm not going to be on YouTube here in the mess. And remember to always like, comment, subscribe, and share me out if you can. And please do remember to hit the bell so you can be notified of every video upload that I put up. You will know. So until the next video, until the next challenge, or to the next inspirational singing. Bye-bye. Boop, boop.